Howard, and my topic is the UN to consider humanity of China's claim over this put. And in your opinion, which country can have the island in the East China Sea? The article that I read about is Taiwan, China, and Japan is fighting for some small island in the East China Sea. Some of the keywords in the paragraph that you should know are Maui, because it is an island that has been fighting from China and Japan, and the East China Sea. It is the sea that has the island that the China, Japan, and Taiwan want. First, because those islands in the East China Sea maybe have a huge number of gas and oil, and the three countries need it. Second, Japan said that they own this island because those islands have put under Japan's control in 1895, part of the World War II. Third, the UN Communist exists the scientific entity of claim, but any disputes have to be resolved between states, not by the commission. In my opinion, it is not valuable for three countries keep arguing for some little island. Even though the oil and gas is very important to them, but I think the relation of three countries is more important. The argument of the country island will break the relation of the three countries and maybe will start a war. Thank you.
So if you think neither of the three countries have it, then you think the U.S. should get to own the island? Who should own the island if none of those three countries should? What's your opinion? What do you think? Okay. Anybody else? Questions? Anthony, question.
How do you think they're gonna do you think that they're gonna start this war or not?